Once upon a time, in a faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. One winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away. But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is found within. She had seen that there was no love in his heart, and as punishment she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who lived there. If he could learn to love another and earn their love in return, the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope, for who could ever learn to love a beast?
Breathing, there must be more than this.
Which one's I going to make now?
she doesn't quite fit in. She really is a funny girl, a beauty but a funny girl. She really is a funny girl.
Adventure than even she in her wildest imagination could have dreamt. For through a series of strange circumstances, she found herself held captive inside a dark and foreboding castle, inhabited by a very odd collection of characters.
Master will be furious if he finds out what we're up to.
Well, we don't have to tell him, do we?
There is nothing to worry about.
No, nothing. Just our entire future.
Oh, pish-posh. Be our guests for dinner.
We'll keep it simple.
What are you talking about? What's going on? Come on, Mom.
Come along, Chip, dear.
Oh, dear.
No need to worry.
We'll keep it simple.
Hi!
Stop it, I say. Do you hear me? All of you. I said, quiet! If we're going to do this, then let's do it.
But of course, we must make them feel welcome. Esteemed madames and messieurs, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you. We invite you to relax, pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
Upon.
All those good old days when we were useful. Son of
still going, and of hell you will be going.
That your 21st birthday will be here soon.
I know that. Perhaps she has come to break the spell.
Remember, you must learn to love another and earn their love in return.
I know. And then we might all be human again.
Yes, yes, human again. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's very good.
How lovely.
A human again. Wow!
Oh. Oh, no.
I thought I told you never to come here. It's none of your business!
Please, stop!
You shouldn't have come to the West Wing!
And you should learn to control your temper!
I can't help it.
Well, how do you know if you don't even try?
Say something nice to her.
Try to act like a gentleman.
I apologize.
Apology accepted.
That's it. Gently, gently.
I've never felt this way before.
It's something sweet and almost kind. But he was mean and he was coarse, not refined. But now he's dear and so unsure. I wonder why I didn't see it there before.
This way, I thought I saw. And when we touched, she didn't shudder at my paw. Though we can't be, I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
Together on their own.
It's so peculiar.
Well, we can see a few days more. There may be something there that wasn't there before.
You know, perhaps there is something there that wasn't there before.
What?
There may be something there that wasn't there before.
What's there, Mama?
Shh. I'll tell you when you're older.
Son? Rejected? Why, it's more than I can bear. Publicly humiliated. I'm disgraced. But I have a plan. Someone has to protect our village. Kill the beast, or he will kill your children.
No!
Come on, men! Let's go get him! Let's beasts will make off with your children. You'll come after them in the night.
No!
No one is safe until his head is mounted on my wall. I say we kill the beast!
Kill him!
We're not safe until he's dead. He'll come stalking us at night. Set to sacrifice your children to his monstrous appetite. He'll wreak havoc on our village if we let him wander free. So it's time to take some action, boys. It's time to shadows. It's a nightmare, but it's one exciting ride. Say a prayer that we're there at the drawbridge of a castle. There's something truly terrible inside. It's a beast, he's got fangs, face the sharp ones. Massive paws, give applause for the beast. Hear him roar, see him home, but when now it's coming home, tell he's dead. Good ending! Kill the beast!
Kill him!
If you're not with us, you're against us. We're in the village of this beast. Who's with me?
I am! I am!
I am! Light your torch, mount your horse.
Screw your courage to the sticky place.
We're counting on your stone to lead the way.
To the mist, to the wood, we're within a haunted castle. It's looking that you don't see every day.
It's a beast, but it's tall as a mountain.
We won't rest till he's good and he's seized. Sally Ford, Sally Ball, that is our dragon home.
Down! It's me!
as it can be. Barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least, both a little scared.